You're looking at a room full of people from all walks of life who not long ago were complete strangers.
It's been a crazy ride.
They all loaded onto a Greyhound bus in Winston-Salem, headed for Raleigh when the snow moved in.
Yesterday at 6:30, I should have been home.
Places to be.
This delay has caused me to miss my appointment.
People to see.
I should be at my job interview.
Fell by the wayside when the conditions grew so treacherous.
Everybody was kind of freaking out because the bus was swerving.
Even this veteran felt threatened.
Yeah, I've been in particularly troublesome situations, particularly dangerous situations, and this was right up there.
Their trek through the storm made another turn for the worse when they pulled into a McDonald's parking lot on Main Street in Kernersville.
So we have no food. There's a child who hadn't been fed.
The bus, which was already having issues, got stuck.
Women and guys getting out pushing.
Surveillance video from the restaurant shows the passengers walking to the rear of the bus.
There was enough man force behind it to move it.
Together they pushed, and after a few more joined, success.
We messed up our clothes. We got soaking wet.
After they get the bus unstuck, they asked the employees the best place to stay. That extended their voyage even further, a couple more miles to the Holiday Inn Express on 66.
As a truck driver and been stranded before, I never felt this helpless.
Through it all, the bus completely broke down, so they spent their night miles from their loved ones and spent their Thursday morning in the hotel lobby waiting for Greyhound to get them to their final destination.
Now I'm telling my kids about this and they'll tell their kids.
So while their bus didn't bring them home, at least it brought them together.
When you're on a bus, don't nobody holler talk to nobody.
In Kernersville.
By the time we got here, everybody would come and say with everybody. We done became family.
Michael Hennessy, Fox 8 News.